In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. What measurements is a person's BMI based on? And here is the list of the options: weight and age, weight and blood pressure, height and weight, height and waist measurement. And the answer for the question is height and weight. Body mass index, BMI, is calculated by dividing a person's weight by the square of their height.